Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor, President of Florida Society of Neurology. We're here once again with Dr. Lily Jung Henson from Swedish Neuroscience in Seattle, Washington. And we're talking about a medication that we've heard about some in the past called Alemtuzumab. Now, that's the medicine, just to remind everyone, that the FDA is looking at right now to make its decisions. And we hope to find out at the end of 2013. It will probably be early 2014, though, but we're not exactly sure. But you found something very interesting. You found some durable effects. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. So in the clinical trial, the drug is given for 5 days intravenously for the first year. You go for a year, and then with the second year, you get 3 more doses. And what they found was that over the course of the 2 years that the study was running, that the relapse rate remained significantly reduced over those 2 years. And the exciting thing on top of that is that even beyond that, that about 80% of the patients who went on to the extension study actually did not require a third dose. So the effect of the drug persists for 2 to 3 years after being dosed. So it's very exciting.
So that's very exciting. That means instead of taking a medicine daily or once a week or multiple times a week, what we're talking about here is you take a medicine for 5 days into your vein, nothing for a year, then 3 days into your vein, and nothing for a while. So that's pretty exciting. So thank you so much for sharing that information with us, and thank you for joining us.